again, and I am back for Whisky 3 of our Comfy Cocktail series, where we're looking a little bit more in-depth at each of our distilleries. Today I'm going to talk about Aultmore Distillery. Sometimes known as the Bucky Road due to its location, it was established in 1897 by Alexander Edward, who, if you might remember, was also behind Tregelty. Aultmore is an unpeated whisky. Now, up at the distillery we have 6 wash vats, which go for around about an average of 60 hours for their fermentation, which means you're still going to get some of those lighter, fruitier notes. Now, despite being so close to Kigaliki and in that Speyside region, this is a great example to show how different flavours are despite being so close. Aultmore is lighter, fruitier, we get a lot of copper contact from that shell and tube condenser, which is complete contrast to Kigaliki's much more robust, much heavier notes. Aultmore, up until quite recently, was very rarely seen as a single malt, and part of the reason for that is it was what we call a top dresser for blended whisky. By a top dresser, I mean that it was incredibly important of giving those perfect final touches, and was listed as one of only 12 as far as giving the perfect mix to the end of a blend. Now, this meant that it was very difficult for us to get single malt from Stephanie, but we have managed to release this lovely, light, fruity, with a little bit of floral notes as far as single malt goes. Think of the top dresser as that last spritz of perfume or aftershave. Everything can be all good, but that final note really helps bring everything together and really helps it pop. Aultmore comes in at 46% non-chill filtered with no added colouring, so it really is a natural style whisky with no additives afterwards. Personally, I think Aultmore makes a delicious after dinner drink as it's quite light and quite refreshing and helps to cleanse the palate. So as we are here on a Friday night in Bangkok, that's exactly what I'm going to pour myself after my dinner. I hope you guys have enjoyed this, and if you do have any questions, please feel free to message me. Thank you.